Please subscribe to this channel and also tap the notification bell in order for you not to miss out on any of our videos. The daughter of the Cameroonian head of state is said to be suffering from a mental illness. Brenda Bia herself just confided on her Facebook page. She talks about her trauma and pain. In a post on her Facebook page, Paul and Chantal Bia's daughter reveal the ailments she suffers from in connection with her mental illness. Brenda Bia says she is stigmatized because of her illness. She wrote on her page, "What did I get from having a chronic illness? Pain, trauma, as well as always being labeled as crazy by those who are not intelligent or who have evolved enough to understand that mental health should not be stigmatized." It has been known for several years that Paul Bia's daughter suffers from Graves' disease, a rare thyroid disease which is the cause of the abnormal enlargement of her eyes. But no one knew that Brenda Bia had mental problems. Graves' disease, or Graves' disease, is manifested by the classic signs of hyperthyroidism, but these generally occur more suddenly: diarrhea, weight loss, tachycardia, palpitation, sweating, severe fatigue, nervousness, difficulty concentrating. In addition to these symptoms, there is presence of diffuse and homogeneous goiter linked to the infiltration of the thyroid by numerous immune cells, and in about 1 in 3 cases, an obitopathy due to binding of antibodies to the oculomotor muscles.